And welcome. I forgot to switch one thing. There we go. Cheers. I just really hope I'm not going to get random disconnections. This happens lately. Oh, is that AMG one to get? Or not? Ferrari F50. That's nice. Rolling Sunshine, I think I have. This one I have. The AMG, I'm not sure. Hyundai, not sure. Honeycomb, I have. Two more MGs. What is this? Rimac, I think. Koenigsegg, I think. Lambo. And this one is whatever. I have both of them, plus I even have the outfits. Wonderful. Don't have to worry. Let's put the IMG, because I kind of want that. And the Ioniq. Complete any arcade.
Welcome back, dude.
Sure. Let's just take my most common car. Oh, I have a spin. Wish me luck. I think there's only truck to win. I have two of those, but might as well sell it. Didn't I add this as a filtered bot from the chat? What I did. I'm just editing the overlays so it doesn't show Pokemon on the chat on the main screen. Yeah, I have added that. Yeah, I think this is now correct. Should be. And I wanted to see. Channel the extensions that I have. The latest followers one, was it useful for anything? Honestly, who cares? We could just remove it. Okay, I have stream elements, Pokemon community, game, and crowd control, and this should be enough. I should play some Resident Evil so people can try the crowd control. But I think it's bits enabled, so that's gonna be weird. But better to play that than Subnautica, nobody cares about that one. Yeah, that's good. Nice. Okay.
Horizon Arcade will begin.
Ah, I missed it. Crap.
Say hello to the other drivers whilst you wait.
No, for the drivers. There's nobody else around. Ah, what the fuck is that? It's a dragon! It's the one made with drones, isn't it? Is it above the stadium? Ah, shit. I need a better position to see it. Cool. It's very cool. But I think they're missing one thing about it, because it's a ton of drones and they're loud as hell and we can't hear anything. It's like a taboo about drones, you know? Everyone somehow never mentions how loud they are. I remember I saw a clip of a wedding that was shot by a drone. And it was just deafening. You couldn't hear the priest, couldn't hear anyone. So. Jesus, you blink and suddenly you're going 100 per hour. It's nuts. Equip the red suit. Ultimate burnout. In a Holden or Peugeot Holden HSV. Maybe HSV if I have one. No. Holden. Any cool Peugeot that I have? Also not really. Fine, gonna try the HSV. This is a bit lighter. 6 liters engine. It's nuts. This would make for a brutal drift machine. Not enough power on the third gear. And anyway, it's done. Equip the red suit, fine. Event, no. Cars, no. This. Let's suit it says. Is this a red suit? Or does it actually mean a suit? And size for outfit. Oh wait, wait, wait. This is a red suit. I don't want it, so. Let's see, something else for the hands, maybe. I feel like it looks very weird. Looks better like this. Okay. Horizon Arcade, where are you? What? It's gone. Look again. Nope, 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 nope. It shows it again. Seriously? Why does it keep showing the Pokemon bot? That's annoying. Event lab. Event green card. Ooh, what is this? I should buy the Premium Addons at some point. Really should. Season Championship. Kinda want this one. Unless the freaking arcade finally showed up. It did not. So I think I remember this car, and I think I have it completely fucked up. Way too much power. Zero traction. Jesus, it's loading for a long time. Yep, that's the one. Get it up to RPM and it just doesn't know what the hell is going on, and traction non-existent. That's exactly the one. To be very gentle with the accelerator. Is there no straight line on this track? And a straight line. Oh, this car requires to be delicate with it, especially on turns. It's nuts. I think it's the biggest engine, poor wheels, and just the rear wheel drive. A recipe for catastrophe. But fun. It is quiet today on the stream, because everyone is also busy playing. But that's okay. Oh, it's wet. Thank goodness there are some straight parts of the road. Ah shit, come on, brake. Because if it's full of turns, I'll have no chance. Fix this car, but it's just too fun to drive it like that. Turn already. I have no chance. Fucking hell. I'm gonna check the user filter again, because I don't know why it's still showing the Pokemon community game. How is it even getting here? What the fuck? Maybe because there's a space? What if I add something else? Maybe just give it a slightly different name, just like remove for one letter or something. Just as testing. We'll see if it works. It doesn't. Why the hell? Okay, I'm going to remove it altogether. But somehow. Actually. Hey, hello. I'm just testing the stream elements because it keeps showing on the. It keeps showing when it shouldn't. Okay, now I know what I did wrong. Yeah, what you up to? Final Forza, I hope. Yeah, I've been doing some changes lately to the chat and everything. What is it? Bot filters, exactly. Finally found that part that I was looking for. Pokemon community game, comma, save. And it should fuck off. There we go. If you want a stream that's not too busy, you found the perfect one. Yeah. There is really not much going on here. Especially at Forza, you know. Lots of people stream it. Not many people watch it. Also, you're going to see me driving. Oh, wonderful. You're welcome to come in. This car that I have, the Chevrolet, I absolutely fucked it up. Basically, I put a huge-ass engine, wheels almost stock, rear-wheel drive, 800 horsepower, so you press gas and just insanity happens. And we're gonna see. Look at RPM and look at speed. It's gonna go like this until 167. Also, I have to be super gentle with the turns. It's like driving Miss Daisy on the turns. Yeah, then you would like this car. Turn, you piece of shit. See, from 70 on second gear to 170, all while skidding. Good, good car. And as you can probably see, I'm driving without any assists. Oh shit, someone punched me in the back. You bastard. Come on. There is one 90 degrees turn that I... What the hell? That I screwed up on the last run. Have to watch out for that one. This one. Come on. There's just zero grip on this. Turn radius. Might as well need a football stadium. But on a straight line, I'm good. If you want, we can do a convoy after this, but just a word of warning, my internet hates me lately. That, fuck off, does like a second drop and kicks me out of the Horizon Tour. Doesn't happen too often, but like once an hour. I'll live with this one. Ooh. Draw for the first place. Not good. Nice. Yeah, I remember I was once saving all the super wheel spins. I had like 4 in a row. And exactly that, like 5k, 10k, 20k, 5k, 10k car that I have that's worth like 3k, 5k again. Shoes, dress, socks, 5k. Just absolute garbage. That's why I'm trying to buy every piece of clothing there is, so I don't get dresses in spins. What the fuck am I supposed to do with a dress? Should I take this one or a car that actually works? This is 800 horsepower, 1400 kilograms. Shit wheels. I'm gonna try this. Yeah, but it takes a lot of money to buy every piece of clothing. I've spent like, I don't know, 8 or 10 million just on clothes. And I still have something left, I think. But recently I did make some money back, so I have like 30 million to spend. But I still get some shirt lately or some shit. But yeah, the good thing is that you can't get it doubled, not like with cars. Get it once and you're not gonna get it again. Nice. Yeah, I've stopped caring about cars, you know. I have, I think, 700 of them, and I have like 10 maybe or 20 that I like. That's about it. Jesus, this is so slow. At least it's like I'm driving a boat. Come on. I also have an actual steering wheel and pedals and a shifter. But Forza Horizon, I prefer to play on the gamepad. It's just, not only have to worry about driving, you also have to worry about the wheel trying to center. Just, the wheel keeps fighting you in this game. In Forza Motorsport, beautiful. This one, it's tragic. Hey, buddy, move. Yeah, my favorite one that actually does very well in Horizon Open as well is the Opel Manta. I'm a fan of Opel. If they had more Opels, I would probably tune the shit out of them. But there's only one. Yeah, yeah, it is. Have to be really gentle in turns, because I can feel it wanting to spin out. It's like driving a Mercedes. Hey, what's up? I'm trying to do the... what's it called? Horizon... What was it called? The tournament. So I can get some Chinese car. Hello, Sam. Good. How are you? I saw you playing Forza before. Look at this drift. Nice proper drift. Japanese would be proud. Come on! What's with this gearbox? Is fourth gear an overdrive or something? Fucking hell. Ah, my handy just promoted vibration. This was nice, actually. Not as fun as with the Chevy, but still nice. A wild hentai appears. Yeah. I see everyone does it always on the handbrake. Yeah. Let's see what I got. Let's see if you can. I can invite you. I'm usually trying to do like a nice 180, you know, so it doesn't do the full 360, but just like goes on the side. Create a convoy. Give me a sec. I've sent you an invite. There we go. Where's the car? P7. Let's see. Wait, I have to go to home. Ooh, another wheel spin. Wish me luck, boys. Come on. Hold on, guys. Okay, it reconnected. First of all, look, 250, 100, what do I get? A fucking phone ring. Anyway, guys, I'm sorry, but I have to go. My girlfriend is starving and she's wanting me to get out, so I'll be back.
Don't blame it on me.
Yes, I'm gonna blame it on you. You're the one that's starving, like I have to go. Yeah, so I'll be back later. So, Z, thanks for coming. Tiger, I'll message you later and we can do the convoy then. So, see you guys.